Sarah, and I try to live zero waste with a baby.
Cloth diapering right when we got home from the hospital. I was actually really intimidated at first because nobody taught me how to use cloth diapers. I kind of just used YouTube videos and tutorials online to figure it out. But once we got into the habit of it, I really enjoyed it because you're not constantly running out and running out of diapers and having to take out the trash all the time or having a trash can full of stinky diapers. Instead, I just do the laundry. It's really easy. It's not a more complicated way of doing laundry. It's just like doing another load of laundry.
Here's my diaper caddy. I like to use pre-folds, and then here's the inserts and some cloth wipes.
You just fold this around the baby, and then you can use this thing here that has plastic clasps on it, and that will secure the pre-fold diaper onto her. And then to finish it off, you just put a wool cover on top, and they also double as pants. Wool naturally is antibacterial and it wicks away any moisture, so you don't feel any dampness on the outside.
And then the soiled diaper I just throw into a wet bag right here, and that's it.
Washing cloth diapers is really easy. I just rinse them off. You can rinse them with a bidet attached to your toilet. And then once you are ready to do a load, you just put them in the washing machine. You don't have to use any fancy detergent. I probably do laundry for her diapers every other day. Anytime we've used like a disposable wipe, you end up having to use so many of them. I just use these like flannel pieces of fabric and then I just wet them with water.
You end up saving so much money.
I mean, like, you can go through a pack of wipes, like, really quickly. Anytime I've put, like, a disposable on her and she goes number two, it always ends up in a blowout and it, like, goes up. I've tried different brands, different sizes, and it's just, I don't know. I've never had that issue with cloth diapers, though. They seem to absorb a lot more.
Zero waste the way that we are today is not some sort of new concept. Reusing and saving and buying secondhand, like, these are things that our grandparents have been doing for generations.